So the game The Fallen is just about a fallen knight in war. So his soul, instead of going to the afterlife, he died dishonorably. So he actually goes into a purgatory-like realm called The Fallen, where he now has to fight to regain his honor and defeat two fallen guardians to do so. There was a lot of sleepless nights with me and our character artist, Chris, because I built the AI system from the ground up, basically. And it took us about a month and a half, 2 months to really perfect that system we worked with. And a lot of that was just trial and error and really just figuring out like how we wanted it to be done and to get the best results we could.
We saw what students did formerly in the program, like in the games, and we just wanted to like, we wanted to blow past that, right? We wanted to set a bar. It's really cool watching people play in our game. I know that every time I watch somebody play and I see the first time they get hit by the bosses and just their reaction to it, it's really, really cool. Like people seem to get sucked right into it.
So my favorite part of the development process was seeing somebody for the very first time playing our boss and getting absolutely destroyed by him.
The entire goal of this game is basically you are an agent of Firebreaker. So Firebreaker is kind of like the guy yelling in your ear. And you are tasked with taking down Nanotech Corp. What they want to do is they want to take all your private data, everything. And you're tasked with breaking into their mainframe inside their cyberspace called the Bitscape. And you must destroy it from the inside out. So you have to get to the mainframe, destroy all their programs.
My favorite part about game development is collaborating with other game artists and other programmers. It just introduces you to a whole body of people that have the same interest as you. And it really allows you to work with them, get to know each other. The most amazing thing about the program is the instructors themselves. Like what they're teaching and what they have to offer is just out of this world.
This program is generalist. So you come in, you know, you might not know anything, but you can learn and you can actually figure out, do I want programming or do I want art?
Before I started the program, like I never touched anything that had to do with coding. I didn't do any kind of art. So I pretty much learned everything from the program. My favorite part of development is definitely when you're working with your team and you kind of hit that point where everything kind of snaps into place. You're all sitting around the computer and you test out that thing that you've been trying to get to work for like a week, and it finally fits together.